gosh! Oh my gosh! No! It's Flocka!
Doing it. Oh my gosh, we gotta get a pass rush. Oh, that's pick. Oh my! Let's go. Okay. Don't do that to me. Let's go. Three and out. Oh no. Oh shit, I'm fucking up already. Oh my gosh. I'm fucking up. Okay, here we go. Okay, I should've.
Got it!
Alright, this slant should be wide open, especially if the safety comes on a blitz, which he didn't, but I'm about to scramble and pick up this first down. Let's go! Fuck! Oh shit.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Oh my god.
He fucked up.
Fuck! Oh, I got Y. He's wide open. And he missed. Oh, he caught it! Oh, he caught it! Oh my gosh! Let's go. I really thought he missed him. On this slant route. So hopefully he drives all the way across and he's wide open. Or maybe somebody else will do it. He is open. And the QB just throws it right past his head. I'll go ahead and take my three. But I mean, I'm the greatest NCAA 12 player there is on
the planet. Why the fuck you lying?
So sure, no, like, you're gonna go 12-0 this year. I'm willing to bet money. Oh, nobody picked up the running back. And oh my gosh. Fucking suck for that one. My bad, man. I'm bullshitting, man. I think. Oh, we got a white returner. Oh my goodness. Oh, and white boy breaking tackles. White boy breaking tackles. Okay, white boy. I like it. I like what I see. Oh, he's wide. Hey, yeah.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Double safety blitz. This is a risky mission. Oh my gosh, and remember what I said about this being risky. They got us on a play action, and my safety just acted like he had a stroke and just tried to headbutt. I don't know what he did, man. Don't ask me. Concepcion is on that conception shit, man. XXX Concepcion over there. Fucking up. I don't know what they were doing. Yo,
you gotta be kidding me, bro. Oh my god.
I'm about to have to tee up, though, because I'm kind of worried. Even though we're only down. Fuck! Okay. Alright, let's see it. Nope. Oh! She wanna fall with the woo! Come on, Lot. Don't worry. Don't stress. Oh, hell yeah. Another scramble. Another one.
Stupid!
Whoop! Oh, look at 91!
Look at 91. Made him do the diddy bop. Look. Put him back in his stance. Put him back in his... By Alabama every year. Oh my gosh! Okay, now did you see that? The quarterback, instead of throwing it to the wide open receiver, he threw it to the motherfucking opposite team. He's wide the fuck open and our quarterback just sails him by 20 yards. Planting that. Let's go! Give me those! And I'm taking it to the crib. Alright, let's go! Yeah, my bad, yo. But here it is. He's wide. Oh, God. Central, baby. Let's go. You think I was going to lose to this? Like, no, bro. Like, I'm immortal when it comes to this game. And we're going for two, and we're going to run it right up the middle of the touchdown block. Don't block the end. Easy money. Let's go. I'm out here with the rocket, man. Stop playing.
No!
Let you get the chance.
I fucked up.
All right, only rushing three here. Oh, he's wide open. White boy's wide open, and white boy's finna spin and not score. Or not to settle for field goal.
Oh my gosh!
All right, let's see it, man. I'm on a tight end here. All right, let's switch over to Adams. Tight end blocking there in Salance. He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to get stood up by my big defensive tackle, I believe. Yes, number 92. I think his name is Walker. Great job, Walker. I am so proud of you. Get that TD. Get that TD for EDP.
Stupid.
Spin move again, and he's breaking tackles. Oh, my gosh. He's going stupid. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! No! No!
Wow!
Only rushing three. I got plenty of time. And he's wide open coming back to the ball. Walker with a phenomenal, and when I say phenomenal, I mean phenomenal catch. Second and 16, they're rushing four. I got A wide open. He's going to let him run to see how much he can get. Kind of sucks having a star tight end because I don't use a tight end. Not in my offense. Air raid. Go deep. We're speedy wide receivers. Oh my gosh. Oh my heavenly father. What am I doing? I'm there, the all. Oh, and another pick! And I get it right back! I get it right back! Alright, let's see it. There it is. He is wide open, and he somehow overthrows a wide open man. He was wide open for at least 15 yards. Yeah, let's see if that first catch was just a fluke. Okay, he threw it back. Oh my gosh, he got another one! Oh, white boy going up on a Tuesday. White boy going up on a Tuesday.